I always thought the most important rule was why do today what you can put off till tomorrow.
What is today but yesterday's tomorrow?